Welcome to Drawfee Beans, where we take dumb ideas
and make even dumber drawings.
I'm Nathan.
I'm Jacob.
I'm Karina.
I'm Julia.
Wow. It's beans. It's beans again.
It's beans.
It's beans.
It's beans.
God, the cutoff sounded like a soundboard or like a robot set. It's beans.
It's beans. It's beans. Yeah, my brain did not have more to say after beans. It is beans. And we've got a great suggestion from the creepy girl who says, I think you are all princesses inside, so you should draw yourselves or each other as Disney princesses. Thank you for leaving the option open to draw each other, because that is what we have opted for. You know, we could all be vain and draw ourselves, but I think I want to be more vain and see other people draw me.
Fair.
That seems right.
Yeah. So
Jacob's drawing first.
Yeah, I'm going to be doing Nathan, Disney princess.
We get to put Disney right Nathan in the title of the video. That's pretty nice.
We love to see it.
I appreciate that.
People love it when we do that.
So yeah, you know, Disney Plus, if you're looking for some new princess, you know, we don't have to be feature film princesses. We could be series princesses.
I just want to be in Kingdom Hearts, though.
Yeah.
Do I get to be in Kingdom Hearts?
Can there be a Drawfee world in Kingdom Hearts?
Oh my god.
3.
What a mess that would be.
3.6 dream destination double helix
over infinity omega.
420.
Over 420.
420.
0.69.
Nice. The nicest part of the title.
No, nicest part of the title.
Nicest part of the title.
So I'm starting out here with a good pose.
I like this pose. This is very cool.
Very relaxed.
This is like a very kick up your feet, kind of lean back kind of pose.
Totally. I mean, that's exactly what I'm thinking.
Just describe the pose.
Yeah.
That's exactly what's happening in it, isn't it? Good job, Nathan.
Thank you.
I think I'm going to do like a bit of a longer haired Nathan.
This is me. You're drawing me princess.
Yeah, I'm doing Nathan princess.
Jacob is drawing me princess.
And I want it to be a longer haired Nathan because you are like a beautiful princess.
Yeah.
So this is like, and you've had long hair before.
The princess is inside me and wants to get out.
Yeah. So kind of what I'm thinking is this is like a Disney movie, right? And so usually with the
or
Disney,
series. Or, I'm content with series. I'll take series.
Yeah, you're open to sort of whatever.
Yeah.
Usually, like, the crux of it is there's a princess, something happens, she's not, like, satisfied with, you know, her provincial life or her princess life, or she's not satisfied.
Right. She wants more. She wants to see the world or get outside the walls or go where people have legs if she doesn't have legs.
If she doesn't have legs. The thing I know about Nathan, though, is that Nathan's pretty satisfied as long as things are just, like, cool.
If you got a Wi-Fi connection and some snacks, I'm good.
So I think in this movie, there's not an adventure.
There's no conflict.
No, I think Princess Nathan and we're going to have like the crown.
Yeah.
Princess Nathan's like hanging out and everyone's in the theaters with their whole family. And they're like, I can't wait to see, you know, when Princess Nathan like starts, like really realizes that, you know, he's got to get his act together and go do something. And then that just doesn't happen.
The marketing team did such a great job cutting together a trailer for this film where it looks like something happens.
Yeah.
Like great job on them, but that's not what this movie's about.
Yeah. That ain't this one.
I'm a princess now and that's pretty tight.
That's pretty tight. That's sort of like the moral.
That's my big song, is being a princess is pretty tight.
The moral is like, if things are going pretty good, maybe you should just be like cool with that.
Yeah, don't question it.
You don't need to always be looking for something better and better. Sometimes it's good to just be happy with what you have.
I love this. I love this long, luxurious hair that I have.
And you are wearing like a princess gown.
Of course.
Because this is like your throne time.
The finest silks.
Yeah, I mean, you are a princess. So you get like, you've got a chef.
Yeah.
You've got lovely bed chambers with the beds that has the curtains on it.
Nathan goes up to the chef. Yeah, no, that sounds good. But no beans, please.
No tomatoes, please?
No tomatoes, please.
Nathan likes beans.
No, thank you. No, yeah. He doesn't like the beans that go in the pho or the ramen.
Those are bean sprouts. Bean sprouts.
Yeah, he doesn't like the bean sprouts.
That's true.
I don't care for the they're fake noodles. They look like noodles.
Pasta noodles.
They're long like noodles, but they have the wrong texture.
That's your only enemy.
They're crunchy.
The imposter noodles.
Imposter noodles and tomatoes, no thank you. But
the arm has to go high enough for the leg to rest
on. No, I'm doing a little kick.
Do a little leggy.
I'm going to bring it back down, but I've kicked it up for like emphasis.
Yeah, maybe you've just like, you know, flopped down.
You just finished your song.
So you're just kind of like whomping into the chair as they do.
I am worried though, Jacob, that... I'm going to get Emperor's New Grooved, because the Emperor in that one doesn't yearn for anything more. He just gets...
No, but he's arrogant. He's arrogant and he's always
Are
like...
Are you arrogant, Nathan?
So what I need to do is just sort of be pals with my obviously evil advisor and just be like, hey, listen, can you not... Like, can we come up to some sort of arrangement instead of you trying to kill me?
Yeah, you have like a diplomatic sort of solution for most problems, I would say.
It's like, you can go be evil over here.
And I mean, the thing about a queen, not queen, princess Nathan, queen eventually.
Yeah.
Is that you're not going to be like, oh, I'm hoarding all the finest gold and meanwhile my people are starving. You're going to like, no, like make sure everyone is fed and cared for.
I would very much like to be transitioning to sort of a constitutional monarchy where I'm more of a figurehead position.
Yeah. Someone comes up to you and they're like, all right, well, it is time for you to be queen. And you're like, see, that's aiming for something. No.
That ain't me.
That ain't me, though. I'm cool with being princess.
Yeah, the people love me.
We'll have a sort of democracy, and but I'll remain with the title. It's all good.
Yeah, that's your ballad.
Yeah.
I don't want to be queen.
It's like Schoolhouse Rock. All of Nathan's songs are very educational about governmental systems.
Mm. What do you want to be holding, Nathan?
I
imagine it was like a food or a drink.
Yeah. Nintendo Switch.
Just a cheese.
Yeah, just a big thing of cheese. Just a cheese wedge.
Yeah, you just have a cheese wedge, like a rat.
Are you snacking?
Yeah, could have a little bite taken out of it. I'm just nibbling on
you're
it.
Just taking
I am a princess. I'm dainty. Take dainty little bites.
Yeah, you're taking some cheese nibbles. But mostly just hanging, you know? It's cool. It's cool to live in the Nathan Kingdom.
Yeah.
So I think this is Disney Princess Nathan. The lesson of the movie is don't aim too high.
Don't aim too high. If you're already a princess.
You got it pretty good.
If you're happy with what you got, good.
Use your, you know, but do use your power to help people if you can. But, you know, don't stress.
Yeah.
Maybe that's not the best moral, but
I think it's good.
The part where I am just sort of like appeasing my evil advisor to so that I don't have to deal with it is maybe not the best. Maybe that gets taken out in an edit.
Yeah, I'm sure Disney will make it good is the thing.
They'll fix it.
They know what they're doing over there.
Okay, great.
Who's up next?
It's me. You Nathan. Drew me, so now I draw.
Yes, embody your princess.
I'm not going to move. I'm just going to sit right in everyone's way in the back here. Lots of squeaky, rolly chairs in this room. Again, to reiterate, we're recording in me and Jacob's apartment, so there's going to be a lot of new noises for everyone to have to explore, like chair noises and our cat's collars. I think got picked up earlier.
Yeah, the producers.
Yeah, the producers.
Our two cats.
Yep.
So it's going to be a fun adventure going forward here.
Yeah.
And we're going to figure it out.
Wow, this is a pose right here already.
Damn. Well, I'm drawing you, Julia.
Okay,
and
cool.
Like, obviously, you're a warrior princess. Like,
yeah.
No questions.
I'm like a Merida.
You're like a Merida, but like fashion Merida.
It's pronounced America.
We have to stop the recording.
All right, let's do it again.
I'm Princess America.
I'm sorry. Please continue talking about Merida.
Julia's like a Merida, but you also mentioned Kingdom Hearts. So
yeah.
I feel like I do need to, yeah, like this is the first, I think, Disney movie that is a direct tie-in with Kingdom Hearts. Like they reference Kingdom Hearts in the movie. So I do need to give you a Keyblade.
Dope. I'm one of the few princesses that don't need to be rescued in the Kingdom Hearts series.
Yeah.
No, I'm like, you're, no, I'm good.
You're warrior princess. Do I keep shrinking it so I draw your feet, or will the foot just be going off the canvas?
You're gonna have to get one foot in there.
Yeah, this one's
that's a happy compromise. Yeah,
we'll get 1 foot, and again, it's Kingdom Hearts, so the feet are huge, right?
Yeah.
It feels like it'd be a cool post-credit sequence that Julia summons a Keyblade at the very end, and you're like, oh my god, it's connected to the Kingdom Hearts universe.
Okay, so we like hint at it. Okay, so this is the very end. What do Keyblades look like? Like, meh.
They look like a key.
Yeah, they're key shaped.
But also, a lot of them don't look like keys. It's really weird.
It's up to you.
It's like a wild game.
But not.
Yeah. Like a cool key. But also that's a pretty
blade.
Cool key. They're not blades explicitly. They're all pretty blunt.
Some of them look more like blades than others.
That's true.
And they have like the chains. Come out,
right? Yeah, a little Hot Topic chain.
Yeah, little Jinko chains. And so you don't lose it.
Yeah, exactly.
So you can put your little charms on it, yeah. Like of your favorite characters.
Yeah, that's kind of right.
Yeah.
It's right enough
and
for
then,
me.
A key.
Boots.
So what's like, I want to know what happens in Julia's movie.
Well, what happens in Kingdom Hearts? Right?
Good question.
Yeah. So I don't think it's one of those movies where there's like a lot of cool visuals. People will tell you that like it's metaphorical, but no one really understands what the plot is of this movie.
So, okay, here's the plot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Roxas, but also Sora, but not really. Like, if you go back to the first game, mm-hmm. there's like a slight hint that like this happened so that I became but not really. That's every explanation for Kingdom Hearts I've ever heard, is like this person is Sora but not really.
Well, what you got to understand is,
so you are a Sora.
Yeah, you're a Sora.
I think everyone's a Sora.
You're Julia.
Because Sora died or whatever at one point and got split into a Heartless and a Nobody. And the Nobody was Roxas. And the Heartless was
Ventus.
Danxus or whatever his name is. And Dankus. Then there was a third one that was a whoever. And there's a Heartless, a Nobody, and a whoever. And the whoever was Juliax.
Whoever is their least successful crossover with the Whoville series.
Yeah.
Dr. Seuss in there. There was a Dr. Seuss world.
One slur.
Don't. All the whoever's down in Whoever'sville.
Whoever'sville.
They all wear trench coats and have swords and fight each other. And they're very cool in anime.
I need to bridge the gap between like the Disney and anime.
Organization 13 went after the Grinch because his heart was 3 times
the
size.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's a powerful heart right there.
Yeah.
Open the Kingdom Hearts with the Grinch's new heart. Wow. It's all coming together.
It does all come together, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Damn.
So it's basically just a movie of you like whipping ass.
Yeah.
For indiscernible reasons.
Yeah. Yeah, there's like shadow creatures that show up and you don't really know why they're there, but they like represent something. And then like someone shows up and you think you got to fight them, but then they reveal some like plot details that you're like, what? And then...
And that never gets addressed again.
And then
they're me, but not me.
And then like someone you care about is like drifting away on a platform and it's like not moving too fast, but you still can't get to them.
Because it's metaphorical.
Yeah. There is still just a bopping song by Hikaru Utada.
Yes.
Important. That's important.
Hikari? I messed that up definitely. But...
It's Utada Hikaru.
Thank you.
I only know that because back when Kingdom Hearts came out, one of my friends would just go around all the time going, Utada Hikaru. And I don't know why, but he would just say it constantly.
All right.
Be like, put on that Utada Hikaru.
And that's just how things used to be.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
You just, back in like middle school, you just said shit. You and just... I guess still today, we still just say shit.
But now on the internet.
But now on the internet.
I literally tweeted the other day my pitch, Naru, don't.
Naru, don't.
And that's, I mean, now we just say things, but in text form, and now thousands of people need to look at it.
They don't need to, but they do have to.
But they do because they're on it.
Because they it comes right up to their eyes, whether they want it or not.
Sneaks yeah. on in there.
Yeah.
They hope for something of quality, and instead they get that. It's what you know. It's what you get.
I'm so mad about Naruto.
I Why? Pitched that to Jacob very late at night one day.
What's wrong with?
I was like going to sleep. And she just said, here's my pitch. And there was a long pause. And then said, Naruto.
Oh, yeah, yeah, and?
You do need a crown because you are a princess.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. I give you a little tiara.
Cute.
Like a functional one, you know. It's yeah, not going to yeah. get in the way of your...
No, it's clipped on.
It doubles as like a knife.
It doubles oh, yeah. as a knife.
I can throw it.
Yeah.
Give it a little Kingdom Hearts symbol. Which is just a heart.
A kingdom heart.
A kingdom heart.
Boom.
And then we'll just design clothes.
Yeah.
I really love the aesthetic of the early Kingdom Hearts, and still kind of with the most recent one. It's just very much that hot topic of our childhood, like that aesthetic. It's so strongly yeah. that aesthetic. And then they waited so long to come out with the third one, and you're like, oh, right. Oh, no.
They did not update this look.
They did not update this look, though.
The best thing about the third one is that all the characters post on Instagram now.
That is true.
And you just,
gotta.
Like, you just, like, see their Instagrams, and it's like Riku, like, in, like, an underworld heartless realm being, like, really makes you think. And, like, it makes them seem like such, like, real idiot people. I actually loved that.
And... it all starts off because Chip and Dale hand you a goddamn cell phone.
Yeah, Chip and Dale hand you a cell phone or like text us sometime.
Call me.
Make sure to post to Instagram.
We're usually not busy if you want to like hang sometime. And so we're like, oh yeah, totally. I'll definitely.
Yeah, they wouldn't be busy.
I'll definitely do that.
They do still work on the gummy shit.
Does not want me to erase that one part.
Live with your mistake.
Yeah, just
Live
leave it there. It. Who cares?
It's just so funny.
Photoshop
really
doesn't
nice
care.
Drawing.
Photoshop hates it when you try.
You went fully silent for this drawing, and yeah. I yeah. like it.
Full focus.
I like the drawing, not your silence.
What's your other arm doing? Holding cheese like I am?
Julia's lactose intolerant.
So holding cheese.
Yeah.
Throwing cheese
holding
away.
Holding mac and cheese.
Yeah, she's throwing the cheese away. Yeah, you eat mac and cheese.
Hey.
What do you...
I'm lactose intolerant, but there's some things
that you will eat anyway
that I will just, you know,
literally
suffer the consequences of later.
Every lactose intolerant person I know is ready to risk it all.
Yeah.
At any moment. Every single one.
Every single Jesus lactose that intolerant person. It's just like, thing. I'm going to be miserable later, but like, I can't give up. Like, I can't have milkshakes anymore because those destroy me. And I'm fine with giving up milkshakes. Mac and cheese, I refuse. I'll just be miserable later. And it, you know what? Gonna have to deal with it. I never regret it anytime.
This makes it look like Julia killed Princess Nathan.
Well, I became a heartless.
It was
so,
unnecessary.
Yeah, it's just sort of what had to happen. Like you had a moral struggle about it, but like it wasn't too hard for
it
you.
It was a whole cutscene.
Yeah, it was a 2-hour-long cutscene.
You need to watch it.
Pretty emotional.
This is Julia, Disney princess.
I love this.
Yeah, it's very so, cool.
Yeah, thank
cool.
you, Nathan.
Good job, Nathan.
So since Nathan drew me, I'm gonna draw now.
Whoa.
That's how that works.
Karina, I hope you're ready to be a princess.
Always.
You were born ready.
Me.
I always think of myself as a princess.
You said that with such enthusiasm.
Princess.
Thank you.
All right. Let's get going here.
Ooh, confident line right off the bat.
Wow.
Confident
really...
line.
Really came in with that line like you knew what you were doing.
You know what? The more confident I am, the more unsure I actually am at doing anything.
Wow.
I just throw myself in so that I can't go back.
I like it.
I kind of just have to do it. But yeah, I'm setting up a scene here.
I see you've given yourself a fun angle to work with.
Yeah.
Right out the gate.
They're a little person.
Me?
Yeah, you're very small in this image. Here's the design of Karina Princess right there. No?
Love it.
Karina's baby princess.
Yeah. Baby princess.
That's the new Disney Kids series.
Baby princess.
Baby princess.
Baby princess.
With the success of Baby Yoda, they were like, oh, we just
everything baby now.
Everything baby now.
I'm just going to say to you guys, there's a fun thing that the cursor likes to do on this computer that I'm going to figure out how to make it not do.
Okay.
But if you hold it in one place for too long, it does a stupid circle thing and then like touch it in one place.
Oh, yeah, the...
It does a stupid circle thing and then brings up a menu.
Oh, yeah. That.
And I'm desperate for it to not do that because it's...
I've turned that off.
Doing every time I tried to erase that one part.
Yeah, I hate it so much. I'm going to figure out how to turn it off.
I've turned it off on my computer so I can help you there.
Thank you.
You also have to turn off rich tooltips.
Rich. That's rich.
Those rich tooltips are too... They're too rich.
They're too funny. You read them and it's like, oh, that is rich.
Oh, that is
and
rich.
It cracks you up and you mess up your lines. So this is like 10-10.
This is 10-10.
10-10.
He's stopping on by.
Is Karina a Rapunzel?
Yeah, I imagine Karina's a Rapunzel figure.
I like that.
Here.
I feel like that sometimes. I like don't go outside.
I haven't been outside in two full days.
He's on end.
Unemployment's been hitting us hard with the going outside.
I think I might be a Rapunzel.
Deep down, maybe we're all kind of Rapunzels, but only in the sense that we never leave our homes.
Yeah, we're the Rapunzel and the evil witch of ourselves.
Yeah, we're it's preventing
a real,
ourselves.
I can be your Rapunzel or I can be your Mother Gothel.
Either way, I ain't leaving this house.
I mean, like I said, if you give me a good Wi-Fi connection and a gaming computer, you can lock me in a tower. I will not complain.
Lock me in a tower, lock me in a sewer, lock me in a cage. I don't care.
I don't care. As long as I can game and snack.
That's it, baby.
That's it.
So you got your little tiara on.
Yeah, yeah. You got your crown on.
Yeah. Right, you gotta look cute when you're not leaving the house.
Just from the shoulders up, though.
Yeah.
For the passersby looking up in the window.
Yeah. It's one of those things, like, when you have to do, like, a work call.
Oh, a little onesie.
Yeah. I have been using my onesies a lot since getting laid off.
Yeah, being a Rapunzel is basically like working from home. You have to be dress up just for this part that they can see you for.
Yeah, it's like when you do a business call, video call, and you got to look kind of profesh, but then you're just, like, wearing sweatpants. That's how I do them.
What's happening with this hand?
I don't know. I drew it in a weird way and it wasn't like making sense for me either.
It was like a squid. Which side's the thumb on? We got double thumbs.
There it is.
Oh, we're in business now.
Boom.
Let's go.
There you go.
It's okay. So I'm very clumsy, so sometimes I drop things on my hands and they just get all messed up.
That's why they locked you in the tower. They were like, there's less stuff to drop here. But
how she keeps dropping it on her hands is a mystery. You'd think she'd need to lift it with her hands.
She lifts it with one hand and drops it on the other.
The black crown. Oh, no, not the black crown.
Let's be real, though. Karina would have a goth crown.
Yeah.
Oh, get some spikies on
it. Yeah, Karina deserves some spikes on there.
Thank you.
You've earned it.
Yeah, you've earned it. You're definitely wearing boots. You just can't see them.
Yeah, I'm wearing onesies, but also combat boots.
Comfy, but ready to kick some ass.
This aesthetic, a mess. But you know what? It just be like that.
But you're feeling it, and that's what matters.
Yeah, it's all about comfort.
Yeah.
Right now, she kind of looks like Arthur wearing a wig.
The other hand is a clenched fist.
Yeah, you can't see it, but...
Whoops. What happened?
Hit the B button.
I did.
You hit N.
Oh, I am.
N will not help you here. I don't even know what N does. Shout out in the comments. What does N do in Photoshop?
Oh, very polite.
I imagine this prince is like, you've been trapped in this castle. I will rescue you. And Karina's like, you got a Cintiq where you're going? He's like, do I have a what? No, I'm good. You know what? I'm good, though. Thanks.
If that ain't the truth.
Are you going for snacks? Yeah, maybe. I might.
So what's Karina's like Disney movie story? What's the plot line?
This is it. This is the plot.
It's very similar to mine.
Yeah, this is a similar idea.
Yeah.
Tintin shows up
every day
to help me down, and I say, no, thank you.
Yeah. And that's fine, you know?
Sometimes you just don't want to go out.
Sometimes you don't.
And that's okay.
Sometimes you all the time just don't want to go out.
I feel like Karina's story is like people wanting to like rescue. They feel like Karina needs rescuing. And Karina's just like, listen, I have to prove to all of you that this is all. I like this. And it's just like the moral of the story is just like, I don't know. Let people live the dang lives.
Yeah, I need peace to work on my Overwatch fan comics
/ cats
and cats fan art.
What is Overwatch, m'lady?
Don't worry about it.
Is it an evil organization keeping you captive?
You wouldn't understand. No one
I vow
understands.
To take down this Overwatch if it's the last thing I do.
Does it involve an overlord?
No.
I've slain a few.
I don't, though.
Bruh.
Just, like, chill, right? It's all good. Anyway, this is Karina's princess story.
Very good.
Is that just, like, I don't know. She's doing fine.
Karina's just like,
don't bother me.
I can't go out right now. DW's being a real asshole.
Damn it.
The real reason I can't go out is because I'm wearing a onesie, and those are really difficult to like change out of, and I just don't want to deal with it.
Yeah, that's very
comfy while you're wearing it, I bet.
You're like, maybe tomorrow.
Yeah.
Just like,
I went through the trouble of putting this on. And to take it off, I'd have to take off my goth crown, take off my combat boots.
Combat boots not pictured, but
yeah. They're there.
But they are there.
Very much implied, yeah.
Like, ugh, the work.
Yeah, really. Anyway, this is Karina's princess story.
Love it.
Karina, you up?
My turn.
For some reason, Karina is being allowed to depict me again after her last...
Godspeed,
travesty
Jacob.
That has ruined my life.
I apologize already ahead of time.
So I get to draw Princess Jacob.
If there's a single yogi
the
in
yogi
this image,
princess.
No, you can't do it. You
I'm
can't
do it.
It.
I'm going to do it.
Listen.
Do I live in just a whole kingdom of yogi?
The dairy kingdom?
Or am I just like the weirdo? Of the family.
I will say that since being laid off, Jacob has not had a single yogi.
That's so sad.
He associates it with his job.
Yeah. I start crying whenever I crack open a fresh yogi.
If you see, support your local Jacob. If you see a Jacob without yogi, donate now. For just 2 cents a day, a Jacob can have a yogi.
2 cents a day.
If a lot of people give two cents a day, it all pulls together to afford you a yogi.
You give them a reasonable amount, and then people say, oh, yeah, I can do 2 cents a day. And I think how many yogis? If 100 people gave 2 cents a day.
That's not a lot.
That's not a ton.
That's $2.
That's a day.
Can I get a yogi?
$2 a day? Yeah, I mean, you could get a, I don't know how much a six pack of yogi cost.
They More come than
in,
$2.
They come in six packs, right? Like beer.
Yeah, they come in,
like
they come
beer.
In six packs.
If we ever launch a Patreon, the first tier is going to be, congrats, you've given Jacob a yogi this day.
The reward tier is just the knowledge that somewhere Jacob is eating a yogi.
A yogi that you've paid for.
Oh, this is a much more serene sort of depiction of Jacob the yogi boy.
The yogi princess?
The yogi princess.
Well, because this is Jacob the yogi princess, not Jacob the yogi Yule lad. There's some difference there.
Very different energies.
Well, this feels like I've been accepted. You know, if I'm the princess of yogi, That's like the highest Yogi office you can hold, except for Yogi King.
Yeah.
Yogi King sounds like a mobile game.
This episode is sponsored by Yogi King.
Yogi King Legends.
Yogi King Legends.
Download with our code.
Princess
to get
Jacob.
Free Yogi.
Use the code Princess Jacob to get.
You get 100
one
Yogi
legendary
coins.
Yogi hero.
And crystals for some reason. There's also crystals.
They're just crystals.
The
though.
Crystals is human money.
Because I was thinking Yogi Princess Jacob is like a Snow White. So you're like off in the forest.
Oh, that seems good.
Singing to the animals.
With your animals that you make retrieve Yogi.
Oh, they forage.
Yeah.
The wild.
They get the bear. I need berries in it. Sometimes I like nuts in it.
Oh, I'm picturing it's like Jacob lives in like a candy land world, but instead of candy, everything is like some sort of ingredient and a Yogi.
It's Yogi toppings.
It's Yogi toppings, but there is a group of animals that do have to milk the cows and process the milk and culture it to make the Yogi base, and they
your skirt's really big so they can't see when you're pooping.
They don't show that part in the movie.
No, but they are very respected members of society.
Yeah,
I imagine world. There has to be like a manager animal then to like manage to make sure that the Yogi is like, you know, being made on time.
Yeah, there's a real stuffy owl that does that.
Yeah.
He's got a watch on and he's always like tapping it.
Do owl wear watch on wing or claw on
clawfoot?
Clawfoot.
Yeah.
Very good.
He lift up the watch clawfoot and then he lift up the other one to tap it.
Oh, very good.
And then he falls on his butt.
But then he's flying. Oh,
he falls on his butt and then everyone laughs.
He falls on his
butt
and it's a good.
Yeah, it's a good goof. Bit, a recurring bit.
Oh, the bird's got, what's the bird bringing?
Oh, is it like a flying?
It's got you so much Yogi.
Oh, is that a bag of Yogi?
It's just for this morning.
A wet sack?
Yeah, it's like.
Ew.
Oh, it's just loose. It's not cups. It's just loose in there.
I mean, there's some cups in there, but, you know.
They're animals.
They
don't
leak.
Have the bag.
Yeah. They're just like, oh, I tried. I tried to pick it up, but you know what?
What do you
I got
want from
talons.
Me?
I'm a bird.
I don't have thumbs. I think it's pretty impressive that I've gotten it this far.
Yeah. And it's so tired. You're working them so hard.
That bird is
for
sweating.
Your Yogi.
Birds can't sweat. But this one can.
This one
yeah,
can,
it has all... to. And here's a deer.
Oh, nice. What's it bringing me?
Also Yogi.
I need toppings. You stupid animals. I've got so much Yogi and no toppings now. What
See,
am I supposed to do,
really
eat plain
serene,
Yogi?
But you're actually like really mean.
Is the deer,
you're a mean princess.
Is the deer doing a cool front flip over a couch?
I wish.
R.I.P. Adam.
Rip Adam.
Yeah, unfortunately, Adam didn't make it. He succumbed to his wounds.
On a serious note.
After a long battle with broken ass syndrome.
Yeah, guys, we talked about this. We weren't going to draw any deers because we weren't going to be able... Out of respect.
Out of respect. Like, sorry, I just really need to depict a deer for Jacob's Yogi princess scene.
It's important.
Yeah, it's important to have Jacob being mean to all these animals for the sake of Yogi.
Well, according
his
to the image,
tottery
I'm...
deer legs can barely hold up all this yogurt because you demanded toppings. So now it needs to have them on its back, too. It's a Ooh. Deer. It's not built for this kind of work.
What kind of toppings you got in
forest
there?
Forest deer. I don't know. What kind of toppings do you like, you Jacob? Like one strawberry?
I want like
more
the
yogurt.
Fruit. I want like the sliced fruit. I want the mochi balls, the little rice mochi balls.
Oh, those Damn. Are good. Do you like the cheesecake bites?
Oh, the cheesecake bites are wonderful.
Now you're just getting extravagant. What is this?
Make the deer make me cheesecake bites. Yeah. I want the deer to make me a cheesecake and then cut that cheesecake
into
bites.
Little bites to put on top of yogurt. The best way to eat cheesecake.
Also, just like straight up,
more
straight
dairy.
Up Oreos.
Oh yeah, Oreos is good.
Get a thing of Oreos in there okay. on the back. The thing is, the animals love doing this for me.
Yeah, you can tell by their...
That's sort of the nature of our relationship.
They're so happy to be bringing you what you love that they're crying
about
it.
Tears of pure joy, animal joy. Is there anything more beautiful?
Here's a mouse bringing you a whole cheesecake.
Cut it into bites. What is wrong with you?
It's just on the floor.
What part of cheesecake bites don't you understand?
Here.
You stupid idiot mouse.
It's got like a little knife.
Okay, good.
Okay. That's
this,
not
this better not be a coup.
No, because you're very mean to them, so they know better than to mess with you.
They might end up a yogi topping themselves.
I think Jacob is Princess Jacob is the antagonist of his story.
The hero is one of the animals.
Yeah. The hero is this mouse.
It turns out that that Jacob needed the yogi to because where his heart should be, there's just an empty void that hungers for yogi.
And if it's full of yogi, then my heart is full.
Yeah.
But if it's empty, there's nothing colder and darker than the space where yogi should be.
Yeah, like if we unlock evil Jacob.
Oh, yeah. This is a movie with unlockable.
Unlockable characters, yeah. Evil Jacob.
Well, if you use the download code Princess Jacob, you can unlock the evil Jacob skin. Exclusive.
And then yogi. Princess Julia does have to fight.
Yeah, this is another one of your moral battles.
Juliax.
Yeah, Juliax. The whoever of Sora. Yeah.
I'm on it. When you don't get your yogi. When the mouse doesn't cut the cheesecake correctly.
I have needs. What am I, a barbarian?
Got a little poopy dripping out.
Ew, it's so wet.
Because it's just yogi.
Yeah, the consistency is not great.
You're trying so hard to like make some toppings in, but you're still eating mostly yogi.
Yeah.
This is just for today.
I need more fibrous toppings.
Yeah. There's a tree.
To keep me regular.
Let's try croutons.
But yeah, you're just wreaking havoc on the local villages and destroying their economies with how much yogi and yogi toppings you need. You don't pay for this. You just send your animal minions out to get it.
Yeah, that seems fair.
Yeah.
Karina Princess is right to stay in her tower.
Yeah, I don't want to live in this world. I'm going to put one jewel on your yogi crown.
Yogi rule everything around me.
Yeah. So here's Yogi Princess Jacob.
This is wonderful.
Beautiful.
Excellent job, Karina.
Very good. Ruining society.
They say yogi can't buy happiness, but they're wrong. It's the only thing that can buy happiness.
Well, guys, that was beans.
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 Beans. For your yogi.
For your yogi. Again, just keep watching our videos. Look out for announcements. We are still in the process of figuring out what the next steps are for the Drawfee channel, but we're making videos in the meantime. So thanks for watching, and we're sorry.
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 Sorry.